good evening, and welcome to the Smoky Mountain Gospel Jubilee. I'm your host, J.P. Miller, coming to you from the Ogle Furniture Outlet on Dolly Parton Parkway in Sevierville. That's right, a live show coming to you, bringing you great Southern gospel music. That's what we've done for the last 5 years, and it's a lot of fun. This show was designed to uplift Jesus and something for the community to enjoy, so that's what Southern gospel music does, we hope at least. And I know that you will love this family. They have been here before, and you loved them when they were here the last time, so we asked them to come back again. Would you put your hands together and make welcome the Pruitt family?
Morning, no, don't come hanging around my door. You know you can't control me, 'cause I don't serve you anymore. Well, you have to believe when I'm on my knees, it's where I'm gonna stay. And I'm a warning you, your days are through. You better hear me when I say, hey, step back, get behind me. I'm not the least bit afraid of you. I'm a child of God Almighty. There ain't nothing he can't do. When I call on him, he rushes in. He's just one word away. I think it's fair to warn you, you don't even want to make me pray. Time. Well, I recognize your accusing lies. You must not have a clue. Oh, you've seen it before, but I guess I'll show you once more what the power of prayer can do.
Step back, get behind me. I'm not the least bit afraid of you.
I'm a child of God Almighty.
There ain't nothing he can't do. When I call on him, rushes in. He's just one word away.
I think it's fair to warn you,
you don't even want to make me pray.
Whoa,
step back, get behind me. I'm not the least bit afraid of you.
I'm a child of God Almighty.
There ain't nothing he can't do. When I call on him, he rushes in. Just one word away.
I think it's fair to warn you,
you don't even want to make me pray.
When I call from him, he rushes in. He's just one word away. I think it's fair to warn you,
you don't even want to make me pray.
I think it's fair to warn you,
you don't even want to make me pray.
I'm so glad that I still serve a God that today is still moving mountains for me. God bless, Lord, bless her.
Dreaded diseases that grip us with fear, and people with problems, it's all you hear. But my God will give us the strength through it all. When I speak to the mountain, it will crumble and fall. And he still moves mountains for me. He still has the power to calm raging seas. Still walks the valleys to care for his sheep. And he still moves mountains for you and for me.
people, they've told us that God's not a lie. And science and reason have tried to provide the answers for miracles and blessings we've met. But the answer is so simple. Hey, my God's not dead, and He still moves mountains for me. He still has the power to calm raging seas. He still walks the valleys to care for His sheep, and He still moves mountains for you and for me. The next time you're faced with a mountain so tall, remember the power He's given us all to speak to the mountain with faith and belief that in the name of Jesus that mountain must flee, and He still moves mountains for me. He still has the power to calm raging seas. He still walks the valleys to care for His sheep, and He still moves mountains for you and for me. And He still walks the valleys to care for His sheep, and He still moves mountains for me. He still moves mountains for you and for me. For you and for me. God still moves mountains.
How about that? How about that?
Ogle Furniture Outlet offers factory direct prices for furniture, mattresses, accessories, and more for Sevierville, Pigeon Forge, and the surrounding areas. The 63,000 square foot showroom features one of the largest collections of bedroom sets, dining tables, sofas, and recliners around. Come see us at the Big Red Building on the Hill at 1063 Dolly Parton Parkway in Sevierville.
This is Chase Irwin, General Manager at White Pine Golf Club, inviting you to join us for a fun and casual golf experience. Whether you play 9 holes with a cart for $17 on weekdays, or play all day any day for just $30, White Pine Golf Club is great for all ages and skill levels. Kids 12 and under play free, and senior rates are available Tuesday and Thursday. Come check out our fully stocked pro shop and newly renovated lounge areas. Don't forget, we are also your one-stop shop for club repair, alterations, and re-gripping. Call 865-674-9986 or visit our website at whitepinegolfclub.com and come see us soon.
This is J.P. Miller coming to you from the top of the hill on Dolly Parton Parkway, the big red building that is growing up on the hill on Dolly Parton Parkway. That's right, the Ogle Furniture Outlet. You're listening, watching the Smoky Mountain Gospel Jubilee. We do this about every Monday we can, but not next week. Take a break for spring break, folks. Jesus took a rest. We need to as well. For the last 5 years, we've been coming to you about every week, and we continue to keep doing that as long as you'll keep listening and watching and shopping and doing all that good stuff. We'll keep providing the show for you just as much as we can. A good way to keep up for us is become my friend on Facebook. Just do a search for JP Miller. If you don't look like a murderer or anything, I'll try to become friends with you. You can also like us, the Smoky Mountain Gospel Jubilee on Facebook. You might as well like the Ogle Furniture Outlet, too. And also, when you come into the show, how it's set up is it's in a furniture store. If you're just listening or watching, you come in, you look to the right, you'll see some flashing lights and stuff, and you'll see a guy sitting up there with a microphone. That's me, and a DJ and a VJ behind me, and all these folks sitting around. And then we've got a singing group on the stage. And anyway, we do this. We have a television and radio set in the furniture store. We've got about 80 recliners to 100 recliners that are sitting there waiting for you to sit in them and try them out. And if you like it, you can even take it home with you after the program is over. So that's how the show works. We sign up. There's sign-ups right below me. You can sign up and win prizes. Sometimes we get things from the furniture store. Sometimes we get things from the community. Sometimes we have some sales going on. Tonight I've got some books and some shirts at a good price. So there's always good bargains happening. The artists that are singing have their stuff. It's just a really fun place to be on Monday nights, the Smoky Mountain Gospel Jubilee. Check us out on Facebook. Just do a search on Facebook for Smoky Mountain Gospel Jubilee, and you will find us, like us, and then you can see what's going on. The next group that's coming to the stage are the Coffmans, and I'm looking forward to hearing them sing. They came and brought some stuff to give away, and they have a t-shirt business. I love their t-shirts. We've got a lot of stuff to talk to them about, but make them welcome as they come to the Smoky Mountain Gospel Jubilee stage, the Coffmans. Yeah!
One who couldn't settle down with the choir singing Heaven's Jubilee. I had to get on my feet, shout and move around, clap my hands and sing a little harmony. And when the preacher closed it out and gave the altar call, I got excited when a sinner made it through. The praying and the singing, the hallelujah's ringing. I loved it then and I still do. I love to hear
the preacher tell about an empty grave.
I love to feel
the spirit moving through the house.
I love to see
the saints rejoice to know a sinner saved,
and be reminded God can send the glory down. Well, I know I'm not a kid and that some things have changed, but I know one thing is absolutely true. What excited me back then thrills me time and time again. I loved it then and I still do. Dad was the one who taught me how to praise, lift a hand and feel the message in a song. He could pray down a blessing on the darkest days, move the heart of God when everything went wrong. I learned from Daddy how to live a Christian life. We went to church and that was all I ever knew. Just like when I first went there, I just can't wait to get there. I loved it then and I still do. I love to hear
the preacher tell about an empty grave.
I love to feel
the spirit moving through the house.
I love to see
the saints rejoice to know a sinner saved,
and be reminded God can send the glory down. Well, I know I'm not a kid and that some things have changed, but I know one thing is absolutely true. What excited me back then thrills me time and time again. I loved it then and I still do. What excited me back then thrills me time and time again.
I loved it then and I still do.
To be with you tonight.
It's the song that features Canaan. It's called Go Against the Grain. Sometimes we have to be a little different than the world, and we should be. And that's what this song talks about.
They knew the flames were high. They knew the fire was hot. They heard the king say, bow. but they said, we will not. They knew the price to pay for doing what was right. But sometimes you can't back down. You've got to draw a line and go against the grain and stand up on a frame, because you can't play it safe when it comes to faith. Sugar come a day, better take the easy way. Hey, go on and go against the grain. When you're put to the test, tempted to compromise, the world says just give in. That's when you decide to go against the grain and stand up unafraid, cause you can't play it safe when it comes to faith. Should there come a day you can take the easy way, hey, go on and go against the grain. You can be sure trials are gonna come. Don't let it get you down. No, don't become undone. Just fix your eyes on Jesus and trusting in his name. Go against the grain and stand up unafraid, cause you can't play it safe when it comes to faith. Should there come a day you can take the easy way, hey, go on and go. Go against the grain and stand up unafraid, cause you can't play it safe when it comes to faith. Should there come a day you can take the easy way, hey, go on and go.
How about it, folks? The Coffmans. Y'all were good. I went to Marcy and I said, they're good. When you have someone new or whatever, you're always like, oh God, please don't let them be horrible. So it's always good when they're not. Huh? It's always good when they're not. Thank you and welcome.
Well, thank you.
Who's the talker?
They said tonight they had nominated me.
Okay. Okay.
Usually I allow him to do it.
Okay.
He said tonight it
was up to me. Tell me who the group is.
We're the Coffmans. We're from Danville, Kentucky, which is about 3.5 hours north of here.
Okay.
This is our daughter, Kanan. Kanan is 13.
She's only 13? She looks
13.
Older than that.
Well, they grow them different than they used to.
I think you're right.
They do.
It's your fault.
I can't help it. She comes from that kind of those kind of genes.
Yeah.
Anyway, this is Lewis. Lewis is the patriarch of the group. And I am Tamara, and that makes up the Coffmans.
Okay, and so, Lewis, did you sing before the family?
Well, yeah, we've been singing for a number of years. I grew up in the church. Tamara grew up in the church, and we were just singing in different churches.
Yeah, you don't have a choice.
You don't have a choice. And then when Tamara and I got married, we started singing a little bit, and then Kanan came along and
made the trio. Do you have other kids?
We do.
Okay.
Four boys.
Where are they?
They are.
They're in the trunk.
They're in the trunk. No, they're grown. We have older children. We have grandchildren.
Oh, really? Okay.
I have seven grandchildren.
Okay. So you've got a big old family. You do. So the boys don't sing?
No.
They don't.
Okay.
They're quite able.
Yeah.
They just don't like to listen
sure.
to us.
I got it. So are you all on the road all the time, or do you work too? I know that you have a t-shirt company.
Yeah.
That you do.
We do have our t-shirt company. Lewis works full-time, and thank the Lord that God has made it available that he can work from home. So he works from home full-time. And then Kanan is still in public school. Oh, okay. Because we want her to have an education.
Yeah.
I don't think I could homeschool her. I'm not a very good teacher, I don't think.
Yeah.
So I want her to be able to read and write.
Yeah.
So she goes to public school, and we schedule as much as we possibly can. She's really been a trooper.
Yeah.
And the school has been very accommodating for us.
Yeah. Yeah. Tell me, what does someone expect from an evening with you? I mean, do you all do original material? I mean, are you all writers?
I dabble in it,
yeah.
But I've not completed anything that we sing yet.
I dabble in it. I have written some stuff, and I've released some stuff I've written, but sometimes I feel like it flows to me, mm-hmm. but I don't have a pen in those moments.
Right.
You know, I'm like crying or driving, you know what I mean? When that happens, I don't know if it ever happens to y'all, but it seems like your best ideas come when you can't write them down or can't, you know. But I have written stuff down on napkins before, you know what I mean? Dottie Rambo said one time in an interview with me, she said she wrote, "We Shall Behold Him," driving. And she drove and saw the sun coming up, and she wrote it on the napkin driving. Isn't that cool? I wish I had that napkin.
She probably wrote it on the napkin and was putting her lipstick on at the same
time. Yeah, probably. Yeah. When you're not singing, what are you doing? I know you're working from home, but anything fun?
I'm doing laundry most of the time.
Yeah.
Amen. Can I get
Are the boys still at home?
No.
They're all gone.
They're all gone out of the house.
Okay.
And we thought we were going to be empty nesters, and then... Ta-da!
Surprise!
The Lord provided.
Yeah? That is a cute. Do you see the fur on her cuffs? Isn't that cute?
Yeah, it was cuter.
Mama threw it in the dryer by accident.
You see, she needs laundry practice.
Yeah. So you weren't supposed to put it in the dryer?
No, it's a hang-up only.
Oh.
But anyway.
Yeah. How do they contact you all?
You can contact us. The t-shirt business is called Canaan Land Apparel. So you can go on CanaanLandApparel.com. You can call us at 859-583-7681. Or you can go on our website for the group. It's CoffmanMusic.com. And just fill out a contact page and say, hey, I really liked your singing, but I'd like to have some t-shirts better. You know,
whatever
you want to talk to us about.
Baseball teams or organizations, churches. Mm-hmm. I mean, you do shirts for groups, right?
We do shirts for small amounts, large amounts. We do a ton of shirts for Campbellsville University up in Kentucky.
So it's a legit business.
Yeah, it's the real thing.
Okay.
Since 1938, Smith Madison Ogle Properties has been serving Sevierville, Pigeon Forge, and Gatlinburg with affordable residential and commercial rentals. We require no credit checks or application fees. We believe in second chances. View our properties online or call 865-428-5161.
Folks, thank you for joining us for the Smoky Mountain Gospel Jubilee. We are enjoying music tonight from the Pruitt family as well as the Coffmans. And the Coffmans sang a couple songs, and they've got a couple more for us, right?
We
did. Make them welcome it to the Smoky Mountain Gospel Jubilee, the Coffmans. Come on. Yeah.
They're waking up.
There is a blood that cost a life, that paid my way, death its price. And when it flew down from the cross, my sins were gone, my sins forgot. There is a grave that tried to hide this precious blood that gave me life. But in 3 days he breathed again and rose to stand in my defense.
So I come to tell you he's alive, to tell you that he dries every tear that falls. So I
for you. There is a blood that sights the blind, that heals the sick, the lonely finds. It has the power to free the bound as chains they fall upon the ground. So pour it out and cleanse my soul, and let this liquid glory flow, because it lives to make me whole. I owe my life, I owe it all.
So I come to tell you he's alive, to tell you that he dries every tear that falls. So I come to tell you that he saves, to shout and to proclaim that he's coming back for you.